artistic creativity is driving me. That's a bunch of bullshit, I'm tired, but we're making a video. And how many fucking times do you get to make a video? This is awesome. I would describe drowning pool as energy. It's this nervous ball of energy, and it's just, there's no rules. I mean, we do what we want, we have a good time, and we let the audience be part of the show. How many fucking times do you get to make a video?
What is it?
From the inside.
What's that?
Yeah, come out from the inside.
Behind you.
Oh, well, they just pitched the idea of a gutted out, used up mental hospital. I was the first one to say, hell yeah.
We were in a haunted, like, old mental hospital, so the vibe there was just, like, creepy anyway. So any kind of shenanigans you could pull that were creeped out and spooky, we always did, so it was pretty cool.
Went down, got on, like, the gurneys in the morgue, where they store all the stiffs. Steve and I went and got down on that, so that was pretty cool. Jumped up on there and they slid us in, closed it up. It's not as confined as you think it would be. It's pretty much open on the inside there, so you know, you got dead body fumes just kicking all around.
That microphone is intimidating.
Vic, I'm the President of the United States. My cabinet is performing here today.
From the mothership, of course.
My favorite person to begin with.
There was like bicycles and skateboards on the set, so we were running around being idiots.
Cut this and edit it so it looks cool.
All this fuss over four jackasses. Me being the lead donkey.
Camera, and then we're gonna go again, gentlemen.